Hello and welcome to this week's video snow report from the Portes du Soleil. As you can see, the glorious sunshine from last week has continued, and in fact the weather has been unseasonably warm. Considering we've just finished February, we have had very, very spring-like conditions. It's been very hot and sunny, and in some cases the pieces have got really quite heavy and sticky. In the mornings they've not always frozen as well, which means that as the pieces go on throughout the day, the conditions get slushier and slushier, and in some cases very, very heavy and chopped up. But you know, it's still a beautiful sunny day, so it's ideal time to just enjoy the afternoons relaxing in the sun, maybe having a long lunch and doing a bit of sunbathing. Now, the very good news is that although this beautiful weather has been fantastic fun to enjoy, the cold weather is coming back. Winter is going to make a return over the weekend. The temperatures are going to plummet back down so that the freezing level is down at sea level again, and we're expecting to see anything between 20 to 25 centimetres of snow coming down on Sunday through Monday and hopefully the beginning of Tuesday. Then, fingers crossed, the blue skies will come back, but with some cold temperatures. Because to be honest, if it does continue to be this sunny for the rest of the season, things are going to get a little patchy. But there's no cause for concern at the moment, because we still have 235 centimetres of snow at 1800 metres, and at the very top of the hill, we've got 270 centimetres. So there's no danger of the snow disappearing too fast at the moment. At the moment, the avalanche hazard rating is 3 out of 5, and there's definitely some examples of some very heavy springtime avalanches coming down in the off-piste. To be honest, with this very warm temperatures we've been having, the off-piste isn't really worth venturing into, but when the new snow comes back, we should get some fresh powder days. Today we're riding over in Crosets, which is in the Swiss sector of the Portes du Soleil. And although the Crosets bowl is pretty small, it is a lovely little sun trap with one of the best parks in the whole of the Portes du Soleil. Really well maintained, with some fairly meaty looking kickers and some pretty tech rails. Well, that's all for this week. Take care, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next week with more news from the Portes du Soleil.